Okay, this is the slightly older style Ricoh with the touch buttons, and to get the page count on the right hand side of the display there is a button with 1, 2, 3, so we press that. This brings up your menu. In the bottom right hand side there is counter, so select that, and there are your current counts, color copies, color prints, color total, black and white total, and print and go button will give you a hard copy of it. And just to prove it, there's your hard copy.